There's just one more thing.
Yes?
Why did you have to become an outlaw of all people?
To begin with, it seemed like the best way to survive.
But that isn't everything.
My own people tried to kill me. I want to find answers, and joining a faction has to help me find them.
I hope you're not just doing this for your own personal reasons.
Well, there is always talk of that.
You think you can get a hold of a decent set of ALP components?
I'm such an
I can find some shards to cover that.
I need your word, so I can become an enforcer.
You've just become a runner, and you already want to become an enforcer? All right, but your ambition will cost you. I have a reputation, and that comes with a price. So, you're gonna do what every runner who comes here looking for my word has to do.
Just tell me what I have to do.
A good choice. Don't worry, it's not that bad. I just want you to help top up my stocks. We're always running low on alcohol here. And if we don't keep this mob well greased, then morale will plummet. So, I need you to track down some high-proof supplies for me. Get me, say, at least 10 bottles, okay?
Where am I supposed to get these bottles?
I don't know. I get most of my supplies from scavengers. Are you really telling me you've not found old-world alcohol when you've been scavenging in the desert? Well, all right. If you need a lead, the scrap scavengers have been talking about a place. It's up in the northwest in an old factory where they used to distill the stuff. The place has been picked clean over the years, but from what the scavengers say, there has to be something left in there somewhere. So, get yourself over there and bring me back whatever stocks you find.
I'll get you the stock you need. that isn't enough.
Amazing that it's still here.
Thank you.
Not good. Not good at all. Rotting remains of a long-gone civilization. Feeling about this place. I wonder what this place used to be.
If they don't take action, we're all in trouble.
I found the bottles you want.
Now, this is a sight. That will wet a few throats. You're a good runner. Why do you want a promotion?
You're a boss. You should understand why I want a promotion.
All right. As long as you don't work against me, I'll help you. So, you really want to be an enforcer? All right. I'll help you. Just don't forget the little people once you've climbed that greasy pole. Tell William you've got my word. Oh, and seeing as you've delivered on the task, take this as thanks.
Teach me something.
All right.
The Alps killed both his parents and his sister.
Ah, nobody listens to me.